Hello, Missouri Mama here. My name is Nina, and this is my daughter, Jessica. And today we are doing our second week for Halloween looks. Normally in our group, the Women Who Collab, we send our partner two palettes, and they pick out five shades for us to make a look with. But for the month of October, we are doing Halloween-themed looks. Last week we did movie villains, and this week we are doing vampires. So, we are both going to do a vampire look. Alright, well, I guess we're going to jump into it. I already have base on and eye primer on, so I'm going to start into my eyeshadow look.
Yeah, should probably do that before I do my fake blood.
You can do it however you want, so you want. You want to grab an aggressive touch mirror?
You want this one?
No, you go ahead. I know you like using it too, so I used it last time. Caleb?
Yeah.
Turn it off.
You see the video?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. By the way, you know.
Okay.
Okay.
So right now we are going in with my Milani A Haunted Hollow palette. I told her she could pick out whatever she wanted, but she decided she was just going to use this palette that I was using. So, she likes the blue, so.
I just whistled through my nose.
What happened to the little girl? Taking some black in there, trying to darken it up into the spots. Now I'm going to do some cleanup real quick. You know you're not even on the camera, baby. You're like right off camera sight.
Oh, yes.
I'm going to do find a shimmer you like or something.
Oh, that's such a pretty shimmer. Sparkle. I went the sparkle route. Now I'm gonna do the fake blood.
You didn't put lipstick on or anything?
Lipstick.
What type of lipstick you want?
I'm gonna go get a red one. Stick. I'm gonna put that on. I'm gonna do classic red, and then I'm gonna do fake blood. It also happens to be red, which means maybe I could probably just use lipstick for this part. But fake blood looks funny and probably looks better. And here we go. I'm so scared. Thank you. I'm done.
My look is, holy. I went simple, you went beautiful. Maybe I should have done better.
You did great. I'm just obsessed with these pigments.
Oh wow, that one's like really...
That's not shimmer, do you know?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna put on lashes and stuff and we'll be right back. Alright, so she has to head to bed, so she's gonna show you her finished look and then I will finish mine and whatnot.
So
I bet you're just gonna see the whole face, silly.
I used my Wet n Wild lipstick that is colored in just garnet for the lips and I just used some fake blood. And then out of her Mulan palette, I just used Superstition and Nightmares. And yeah, now I look like I'm a vampire.
So.
And I guess Mom's gonna go back to doing her eyelashes and stuff. Be back.
Alright, I'm back. I got my eyes done. My lashes on. Hopefully you guys can see some of the shift in the colors on the eyeshadow. I just got some lip gloss on. It's plumping. I never tried it before. It's an LA girl. And man, it hurts. Hopefully y'all like my vampire look. So, thank y'all for watching. Hope y'all have a wonderful night.